He may be small, but he's making a big impression on Winchester High Street. 87-year-old Ronald Burgess was filmed dancing along to buskers last week, which was then posted on the Facebook page called We Are Winchester, getting him a whopping 46,000 views and newfound fame.
I can't believe it. Yeah, I'm very well known in Winchester. That these people here now says that I'm quite alive at my age, because a lot of people's got something wrong with their legs. They can't walk properly. Dance is just like good fitness. I like to pick the good music. It's got a nice beat.
The internet sensation says he used to enjoy dancing in Guildhall and other places in Winchester that are now gone, and is saddened that there aren't any places left to go.
There's nothing new. It's gone dead. Only what you watch on the television. Come dancing. There were several clubs about in those days where they knocked down a dance hall to get people to live there, you know. So that's how it all disappears.
We will be sure to see more of Ronnie as he shows no signs of slowing down. Lauren Clarke, Winchester News Online.